Oh my. There's vermin in these areas. Defeat Jeff in 2 seconds. Am I slow in here? Can't really tell. This set of Frosker might really good against these robot dudes. Not much against, I imagine, Varelzi, because I don't think they have shields. What? Wait, what?
Those have to lead somewhere. You'll need to get them open. Perhaps if you disable those cooling units.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die again. Oh no, I can't die again.
Fuck.
Ah, oh, no, wait, don't work. Oh, that won't work, you idiot. We're inside the building. Wait, what? Well, like, one or two shots got through. I don't care about your challenges anymore. I care about living. Man, this is so pointless. They just run up to you like crazy. I know his L2 ability allows me to aim, but jeez, what's the point? These guys just run like a foot in front of you. Damn, what is good to be an Eldred. You're in Borderlands, I like the health regen. One could argue it's just me not being careful about my abilities and all that. I think it's just the way I play.
Hey, Cleese, you really think your bright-eyed, bushy-tailed optimism can spare you from what's coming? It's a little more complicated than that, but because it can't. We're hurtling towards an eternity of darkness. The universe is a joke, and the algorithm is the turbo badass punchline that will free us all from this infinitely regressing cosmic nightmare. Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Frag grenade damage, special explosive. The explosive range is pretty okay. Damage would be nice. This is, what are these things? Swarmer, sorry.
Suck a little less, scrub.
Bastards. Ah, man. Kinda feel bad for not getting this little tactical flip, but whatever. There's quite a lot of things in this game that hasn't really changed. I'm like anything except anything in this entire mission has changed.
There's something really nasty down there with you guys. Not really sure what it is, but it's big, it's huge, and it's angry.
friendly. That stupid chest thing. There you go. Oh my god. One hit up high. Alright, I think I gotta kill those little minion things. I'm regaining health.
He's out! Focus your fire on the golem!
What do you think I've been doing, please? I do not do a lot of damage to that, that weak spot of his. Oh, there we go. He didn't go into his third phase. Booyah.
Well, yes.
Legendary gear. Core impulse controller. Hey! Picked up legendary gear. That's awesome. And this time I know that this gear can be extinguished. Thank God. Yeah. No.
I sure have. I want to meet the guy responsible, and I want to punch him right in the stomach. And the only way to do that is the algorithm.
Or Mark to Oscar Mike. You've been really quiet this entire time, Oscar Mike. Well, at this point. Oh man, that echoed. I think there's a challenge in here for killing those,
Hope you still got some fighting guys. After that. You're close to the Magnus core.
Finish what the LLC could not.
Wow, these guys are taking a lot more. Is there a weak spot turn? Oh, what? Brick! Oh boy. Yeah, go ahead and do your crap. You're supposed to be stronger. Or not. Kill 20 Deadeye bots. I guess one was a challenge. I guess not. Into the lava. This just drops so fast. I don't think I've ever fought Isaac with, I don't think I've ever fought any boss with level 10. I think, what's his face from the second one? The second mission? I think that might be it. Maybe. Duty. I think I remember I did like a really good job on that mission like once. Sorry if I'm really looking around for loot, but that's kind of what this game is a little meant for. Oh, Jesus. Oh, these Ronin are also a lot easier to kill because of the shield thing. Got gear from this. Where am I? Oh, that's where it came from. I was like, wait, this isn't like an area to the side I never knew about like the entire time I played this game.
I can see my house from here.
How the hell do you see your house from here? You're underground. Ooh, almost hit that. Woo, to the side. Some cardio before you're ready, bud.
Give me 3, 1, 2, 6.
Yeah. Nope. You know your stuff, all that. Oh no. That's not fun. Oh Jesus Christ. Motherfucker. Aha. Oh my god. We got rid of my shield. Good recharge. And go. Ah. What the hell are you talking about? My god, let me shoot at you. I don't remember you being this annoying already. And again, I didn't fight him with Oscar Mike. I don't think I've ever played this mission with Oscar Mike. So interesting. I missed. Oh, wait, still hit him. Yeah, only the first 15 of those bullets do major damage. The rest, not so much. You gonna fly? No, we're not. Oh, Jesus. Woo! I keep missing those! Oh, what the hell? Is there, like, another spot I can shoot him? Oh, look, there's a score. Wait, he shields.
And letting them kill you effortlessly. Doesn't that sound like fun? Yes! Yes! It does sound like fun!
Right behind me. Roll. Aging himself? No. Increased stealth? Yeah. Oh god. I guess I was speaking like that for 6 seconds earlier. Oh my god! Where am I getting this ammo from? Then again, these are 15. Oh, these are 30 clips. Yeah, these are 30 bullet clips. Oh no. Oh god. Oh god. I shoot every one of those things. Jesus. The hell? Oh, you're making enemies.
Never had a chance.
Fuck. What should be? God, will you let me shoot you? Thank you, you Magnus piece of. Oh God. He's just looking up. Are you seriously standing still? Oh, I can't shoot that one over there. Let me see if I do this.
Be advised, you're all about to die.
Oh, it's hitting him, that's for sure. Uh-oh. Ah!
I believe in you, titanium ankle joints.
They don't believe in you. Ah! God damn it. They clearly don't believe in you. Is there like a specific hitbox in these things? Or is it because he's running? Magnus, little pressure. See, that's why I like Isaac's AoE attack. You can shoot those things from like the side. Isaac versus Isaac, I know. Convoluted, but still. He actually has a pretty good enemy to himself. Surprisingly. He just oh my god, he just ricocheted these things off. It's interesting because everything after this mission and the next mission is just completely new to me. Though I am adding that legendary gear. God, fire rate on this clip. I think his level 10 could be like, changes his ultimate to a laser. Like a giant laser. It's pretty cool. I got something on his face. Oh, good. I know that, like, when he's, like, almost dead, he, like, why am I thinking, like, he turns into, or he gets out of that frame of his. Anonymous interloper. I know that these two were actually in the. They're like. Just, these two were like showcasing the. Whatchamacallit. Oh, jeez. One of the trailers for this game. It's pretty freaking fun. It was like a What You Need to Know trailer. How you play the game, who the characters are, yada yada yada. That stuff was funny. And hosted by this Magnus.
Jeez.
Oh, he's doing it now. He dead. I think in one of the completion things. Oh, look, there's one of those things still there. I think in divide by 0 hour. Okay, is that the algorithm? Just divide by zero. That actually would make sense, but whatever. I think in one of the ending things, Isaac says like he basically references the fact that he is gonna be turned into an ally. Pretty funny. Mission complete. I can't press anything. Sweet. Yeah, but go check out that gear. I don't think playing this game I ever got legendary gear. Playing the beta, unless I never implemented it. I know that there was epic gear, but I don't think I ever got legendary. Silver! Whatever. Character rank 2, command rank 3, character rank 3. Oscar Mike already? I got an invitation too. Might check. Check. First loadout. Oh yeah, I can't work with that yet. Cause I didn't do a mission that gave me that yet. Void's edge, okay. Oh, first we go to command. Good job, Mr. Mike. What says his full name? I have no idea.
This is your gear management interface, where you'll have access to the various weapons of war you'll be picking up throughout our campaign against the Varelsi. Loadouts represent your, gear loadout. Or, more specifically, which set of gear you want to truck into battle with you. Remember, you only get three, so make good decisions, okay, champ? Sorry, that was condescending. You're gonna do great.
So, poor impulse controller. Increased critical hit damage, like that. Increased movement speed, and killing enemies causes them to explode. Activation costs, quite a lot. Sub value, that's even better. Add that. It's expensive. Buildable cost, no thanks. CC duration. Why is it in red? Oh, okay, I gotta get it. Reduce critical hit damage. Nope. You're gonna be uncomfortably energetic. Ability, catalyst. I actually like that. Increase damage reduction. Second shield recharge delay. Health regeneration. Oh. I might actually do this. Because I don't think. I probably won't play as an Eldred soon. If I were to play as an Eldred, I think. I would have played Miko, but probably can't do that. Might play either Thorn or Melka. Increase maximum health, increase shield recharge, heal power. No. Okay, so these three, and bada boom. He's good. I can buy more. Does it cost bow? Oh, it must be command rank 5 to purchase it. Whatever. Poor impulse controller. Load up. I'm not gonna name these, so, you know. Save a loadout. Wait, I have to like select it. Oh, I can select based on. Yeah, okay. Battleborn. I don't think there's anything interesting. Gear, there's something I haven't checked for some reason. Oh, you can increase the amount of gear you have. 13,000.
You can take three pieces of gear with you into battle, so choose wisely. Some make you stronger. Cleese says that there are some that make you awesome at basketball, but I haven't seen that yet. When in battle, gear can be activated with shards to enhance your performance. Fun fact, this stuff used to be illegal, but now that we're all doomed, nobody seems to care.
Yeah.
You'll find gear in loot packs, which you'll earn as part of our lucrative compensation package. Earn loot packs by completing missions and challenges, or by gaining command or character ranks. You can also purchase loot packs directly via the gear menu. Crack open a loot pack in the gear menu, and your gear will be automatically deposited into your own personal storage. Mmm, look at all that new stuff.
God,
you
shut up.
You can move your new gear to the bank for storage or sell it for cash money, dollar bills, etc. But you probably want to equip it so you can reap its benefits in battle. For that, you'll need a loadout.
Woven from dense plant matter. Eldred Bioweave armor fits like a second skin. Gross. Attack speed. This would seem good for the generic maximum shield strength. This would be good for an Eldred. Because they don't have shields. Extenti Aventar. Increase CC duration, increase buildable cost. Activation cost is 0, that's interesting. Transfer all. So I also keep into mind certain characters' abilities based on that stuff. Like I said, I got a gear that has health regen because I'm not going to play an Eldred anytime soon, and Eldreds have health regen. If I were to play an Eldred, who would I play as? First, I need to clarify. Okay, so gray ones. Yeah, there's a good chance it'll be Melka first. That's a bunch of rogues. If I were to play a rogue, it'd either be Whiskey Foxtrot or Toby. I think my favorite had to be between the LLC and the UPC. Although, I think it's the LLC. It does look cool. Not the UPC, the UPR. What's this guy have? This is my happy face. Oh god.
And victorious pose! Break time! Check! Check! Scanning for meat bags!
What the hell? Whatever. Oh, he has like a core. Some heat core. I don't know. I always knew that Kelvin was like an annoying person to fight against. For some certain reasons. So this is the guy I'll be playing as next.
And gun show!
Yeah. Okay. I like this guy because he's tanky, but I also like Tim and the other thing because he was just ridiculous with his abilities. Rotating wards reflect enemy fire. Each ward reduces a portion of plasma dash. Okay, so he'll never die, but you sure will. Yeah. Activating Omega Strike, which I think is still a permanent ultimate. Yeah. Okay. Alright, well, let's get into this then.